everyone.
So, what pisses me off? One thing is... First things first, whenever you wake up in the morning, you have that creak in your neck. And it feels sore. Also, another thing that pisses me off is that guy, Chad Warden.
So, bitches.
I mean, honestly, he can just go f*** himself. I mean, I don't really think many Wii fans care what he thinks about. I own a Wii too, remember? And to me, he's just a complete idiot. The third little thing that I have to say that pisses me off is... power outages. That's why I got this.